I'm Wendy Ott with Anchorage School District. We implemented BOSS in December. We're currently using it to create trouble tickets for staff. Right now it's tracking the tickets to get them done in a timely manner and creating reports to see how many tickets are getting done and how long it's taking per ticket. Currently, it's being used by our central help desk, which is staffed by 4 people. We take calls and emails, create tickets, and then we have teams of technicians who respond to the trouble tickets and go out and close them. That would be, again, entering the tickets so they can be addressed in a timely manner, getting reports back out, seeing where most of the trouble tickets are going, whether it's by user or hardware. Oh, they always respond right away. I try to figure things out, and when I can, I call, and they either guide me to do it correctly, or because it's a new implementation, we're still doing some configuration. We're actually getting ready to start bringing in assets so that we can tie the assets with our users and get some more reporting off of hardware repairs as well as the software repairs that we've been doing.
My name is Rick Young. I work with Forsyth County Government, and we use BOSS solution systems for our IT department, for our GIS department, and also public facilities. Well, we've had a very dramatic improvement in being able, using remote support, being able to remote into systems to take in to support them. Our county spread out through maybe 30 buildings throughout maybe 200 square miles in Forsyth County. And being able to remotely get into computer systems and support them from a central location has dramatically improved our support levels. Well, as I said, we use it in our IT department. We use it for project management and also for working on issues. Our GIS department uses it primarily for tracking their workload, and every request that they get, they'll track how much time each individual spends on providing a service. And facilities use it to keep the lights on and keep the air conditionings running. It's worked out really well. Inventory management has been very good for us, being able to take and to run reports on what computers are assigned to what departments, what computers need to be updated. So inventory management has worked out really well. As I said, the remoting into the computer systems has been a great savings for us and allowed us to take advantage of a small workforce. And really one of the other advantages I see is the flexibility. There's been very few things that we haven't been able to come to BOSS and talk to them where we haven't exchanged ideas to see how we can get something out of the system. But one of the things that we are currently talking with BOSS is a way to automate the service where citizens in our county can order GIS services. Today they have to come into a counter, fill out a form, and then some GIS technician will take that and produce a deliverable, whether it be a map or a set of data. And we're talking with BOSS on a way that we can take and develop a website where customers can come to the website, make an order for their request, and that will actually turn into a BOSS ticket, and then developing an automated system on the back end where a database trigger will take and be used to automatically produce that output. And we're looking forward to that.
Hi, my name is Rich Sheehan. I am the IT operations team manager for AAA Carolinas. We use BOSS for our primary ticketing system to track all tasks and service requests from the company. I think from a communication standpoint, when an issue is reported, we open a ticket, and through the life cycle of the ticket, the user is able to see the steps taken and be notified when the task is complete. When we, from a help desk perspective, we take our phone calls and emails and we generate tickets based on severity level, and we put them in priority of certain SLAs for the business and handle them in order. I think probably ease of use, communication line, and ability to track the issue from start to completion. All my experiences with Surrey have been outstanding. I mean, when we have a need, we get a hold of him, and he's always very responsive, whether it's something we can wait on an answer, or if I have to text him on cell, even though he's on site with another customer, he'll always respond. I think we can absolutely leverage the system to a fuller extent with using some of the other functionality we already have available to us. It's going to be a journey to have Suri involved with us on restructuring some processes and automating some things that we don't automate now.